painful, but a different kind of pain lives on in his friends. This is the memorial that was set up for him on the bench where he slept almost every single night and where he was beaten to death. This is actually all the money he had on him in his last moments, $15.74. His friends told me he would trade in cans to get cash. He would use that cash to feed his dog first, and then he would feed himself.